another abattoir closes, and it is Women Care of Southfield in Michigan. This is good news. This place existed for over 30 years. It wasn't only babies that they killed. Siobhan Williams, Regina Johnson, and Tamia Russell are all people that Women Care killed that the public knew of. Goodness knows how many they killed that never got reported or discovered.